on behalf of the St. Xavier's Kedarguri family, I wish Mukesh and Pawan all the best. It's a great initiative by CCCC Cryptic Crossword Contest people, and I'm pretty sure it's going to inculcate better grammar skills, listening skills, and love for the language, to be specific, among the children. Great initiative.
Exactly, ma'am. They have to remain focused as they've been selected for this national level. It's a grand finale, and they have to remain very much focused. They have to understand the objective of the competition, of course, and speak something about it, like what crossword. Do you understand what crossword cryptic is?
Sir, it's a kind of puzzle in which we try to develop our communications of English, like our vocabulary and all, and solve the puzzles. And time duration is a very crucial factor in that, in which we have to manage our time and complete the crossword within the given time. And it's like we have to, as you said, we have to remain focused to complete the puzzle. So we have to practice a lot for that, and we have to, I think we can do
very
it
true.
This time.
You have to keep it in mind that it's a national level competition. And moreover, cryptic actually means incomprehensible or unclear. So whatever you're going to find there, you won't find it very easy, because you know that's a national level.
So give your best, and may the best man win.